Hello, my name is John Biscano.
I'm Tim Gilroy.
And we're two pilots here at Sikorsky, and we fly the UH-60M Black Hawk helicopter. This is the UH-60M, the latest generation Black Hawk, operated primarily by the US Army, but also by numerous nations around the world. It's the toughest, most versatile, multi-role helicopter in the world. It was designed to the exacting performance and safety standards of the US military, and that's helped make the Black Hawk the most survivable and cost-effective aircraft operating today.
It's flown more than 15 million flight hours, 5 million in combat, and this latest model is even more rugged, reliable, and ready for any mission. Air assault, medevac, search and rescue, cargo lift, command and control, and even firefighting. You name your mission, the Black Hawk can do it.
So let's look at what makes the Black Hawk such a powerful multi-mission aircraft and how it's evolving to stay ahead of tomorrow's advanced threats and complex missions.
Let's start with the cockpit. We have four multifunction digital displays, moving maps.
The ability to have the flight director and the automated functions of the automatic flight control system, the communication suite, and the automatic vibration control system, otherwise known as the AVC. Aircrew safety is a priority design feature of the Black Hawk. To protect pilots in the harshest of combat conditions, we design stroking armored seats and a 5-point retention system. Both pilots are also protected by retractable side armor panels that keep projectiles from entering the cockpit area. A spall-resistant windscreen has proven protection against projectile and bird strikes. It's loaded with sensors, redundant navigation, and flight control aids to help the pilot fly safely and focus on the mission, even at night or in bad weather. We're making this cockpit even better with a modular open system architecture design that will make the Black Hawk a powerful node in tomorrow's joint all-domain operations environment, helping it connect to ground, air, and space systems to see more, know more, and integrate with the joint fight.
Looking at the powertrain, here's what makes the Black Hawk such a workhorse.
The 60M is powered by two T700 GE701D engines for more power and durability than ever. It features composite wide chord rotor blades that generate an additional 470 pounds of thrust and greater survivability. This powertrain is as rugged and reliable as they come, proven in combat over thousands of takeoffs and landings in all kinds of terrain and weather. With the Army operating thousands of Black Hawks and planning to fly them for decades to come, we're continuously working on advancing this helicopter, which is the backbone of the U.S. Army aviation fleet. New upgrades will add power, increase lift, range, connectivity, and make this workhorse even more capable. Now let's look at the cabin. Here's another reason the Black Hawk is the world's most versatile helicopter. It's a huge and highly reconfigurable cabin that can quickly adapt from mission to mission and help soldiers get in and get out quickly and safely. The cabin can carry up to 11 soldiers and their gear, in addition to four crew members. It's incredibly versatile and ready to load out with cargo, weapons, C2 equipment, or search and rescue gear. The Black Hawk's cargo hook is rated for 9,000 pounds of payload, capable of carrying cargo, vehicles, or heavy hardware. That's all part of what makes the Black Hawk the world's most versatile multi-mission helicopter. Thank you for letting us show you some of the features of Sikorsky's UH-60M Black Hawk helicopter. It's multi-mission capable and ready to satisfy your requirements.